What's up, my K-Bay? It's your girl K. Welcome back to another vlog. Happy Vlogmas Day 9. Today, guys, we are doing a winter hygiene shopping haul. I don't know why my air keeps coming up like that. I'm finna head to Starbucks because I want to try this refresher that everybody has been drinking and stuff like that. And I'm not really a Starbucks person, but when I'm at work, I drink Starbucks a lot, but it's just coffee. So I'm gonna try this strawberry acai refresher. So we're gonna see how that work out. And is it, you know, hitting like how y'all say it be hitting? And yeah, and then we're gonna go to Target and we're gonna do some shopping, some hygiene shopping, cause I need some new hygiene products, y'all. I've been running low. So yeah, and then it's winter, so I'm gonna show y'all all the products I use in the winter time. You know, winter and summer is kind of different, you know, since it's winter and stuff like that. You don't have to, but I prefer like more of like vanilla scented stuff, like cocoa butter, stuff like that. So yeah, and there's some new products that I've been seeing on TikTok that I want to try. So yeah, we're finna head to Starbucks, y'all, and then we off to Target. So let's go.
Put you in Starbucks and I take the order.
Hi, can I have a grande strawberry acai?
All right, maybe water or lemonade?
Lemonade, please.
Okay.
And what else? That'll be all.
Okay, it's going to be $4.85.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
I had to put my professional voice on when you come to Starbucks, baby. Okay, y'all, so I'm going to. This lip gloss, honey. Sure, you pretty cosmetics on the lip. Okay, guys, so I'm in Starbucks parking lot and we got the refresher. And I'm gonna be the first. Well, not the first, but I'm gonna try it with y'all first. So I haven't even tried it or whatever. So let's see. I should have got a straw. Okay, let's try it. It smells good though. It's a little sour. Okay. So my honest opinion about this drink, it's good, but it's a little sour. It tastes like, I don't know, it tastes like a candy that I've had before, but it's really good. Next time I'm gonna try it with water. So we're gonna see, but yeah. I will give this probably a 8 out of 10. But yeah, it's really good, y'all. So I tried Starbucks refresher. So now we're gonna head to Target, y'all. So we can go ahead and do our hygiene shopping because I have to get back home. So yeah, the start is hitting. Period. Oh yeah, I know I gotta do my promo every single day. Make sure you guys are shopping You Pretty Cosmetics, okay? This is what I have on my lips today. Really cute, simple. Link will be down in the description, okay? Period. So yeah, let's go.
Scared with me, my short coming like an overdraft, and it's a fair. Tell the dance we miss a lot and I'm more in love with you. Something wrong with me. I like the way you screw your face. Leaving me right where I need it. You wrong, but I can't get away out you. It's a shame and I can't blame myself for loving you. You do it.
All that I know is mirrors inside me. They recognize.
So I finally made it home after a couple stops. So I'm gonna show y'all everything that I got and why I got it and what I use it for. So yeah. Okay, first we got the Dove soap, sensitive skin. I use this for my face when I shave. So yeah, I just got a 3-pack. Exfoliating gloves, and this is for like when I exfoliate my skin, my face, my body, take a shower, all the good stuff. So, and it, you know, removes all the dead skin. And it was $3.99 from Ross. Razor blade, like set, whatever, it was $4.99 from Ross. And I use these to shave my face, my eyebrows, and all that good stuff. Like these. Guess perfume, and it smells so good, y'all. It's the Love edition, I guess, and it smells so good. You can never go wrong with a good perfume. So got a new loofah to shower with, because I gotta try to change them out. It's, you know, the most I can. So yeah, I got a pink one this time instead of purple. I got the Dr. Teal's melatonin and essential oil sleeping bag. And this is just like a, you know, like a bubble bag. I put it in my bath and I be so relaxed and stuff like that. I highly recommend this for anybody who has trouble sleeping or just, you know, long day after work and you wanna relax. Yeah, this is something new. I smelled this in Target and it smelled really good, so I was like, might as well get it. And it's a pineapple mango hand soap, and I'm gonna put this in my bathroom. Next, I have the Honey Pot sensitive foaming wash. The last one I had was in like the orange bottle, and I forgot what kind, like what was the, you know. You know, so I got the sensitive kind this time because I just felt like the last one, it wasn't really, it was working, but I didn't see the hype. So I just tried another one this time to see if, you know, it's really worth it. Next we have basic cotton browns, and I use these for when I use my witch hazel to cleanse my face, y'all. Like, once you use witch hazel and stuff like that, you use these browns, these little cotton things, you'll really see how dirty your face is. So I kind of use these to cleanse, and these is like a dollar, like $2 from Target, and came with 100. So it lasts me a good week. I mean, I just ran out like 2 weeks ago. Next we have the Nature's Bounty prenatal vitamins. I needed some more, and this is the strawberry and raspberry kind. I ran out, so I just restocked. I noticed ever since I've been using these prenatal vitamins, my skin has been really, really good, and I like them. I tried some other prenatal vitamins and they were disgusting, so I'm gonna stick to these. So yeah. Even if you're not pregnant, I definitely recommend using prenatal vitamins because your hair grows, your skin gets better. Well, at least it does for me, so yeah. Next, we have the Nivea Cherry Blossom and Jojoba Oil Infused Lotion. I saw this on TikTok and I just wanted to use it. It smells really, really good. So This is the witch hazel that I use. It works wonders, you guys. I highly recommend this witch hazel out of all the witch hazels I ever tried. Usually I get the witch hazel that has aloe vera in it, but they didn't have it, so I just got the original kind. Next we have the Dove body polish, and this is basically like a scrub. Y'all, honestly, Tree Hut has not been my favorite these past months, so I've tried this before and it's amazing. It smells amazing. Open it for y'all. That's how it looks. So yeah, Tree Hut just really been really, really rough, and this is more gentle. So yeah, I highly recommend it. Recommend a Dove kind. Also, I restocked on my Dr. Bronner's peppermint pure castile soap. This is something I use like if I want to refresh, if I feel like I'm just really, really, you know, just need a refresher. I use this. I also use it for my face sometimes, so it's really good. It's really pepperminty, so if you bathe with it, you know, you're gonna be feeling really, really fresh. Okay, so you can do a lot of stuff with this. Like, it has a list of things that you can use it for. So another item I got from TikTok is the Olay cleansing and brightening body wash. I've been seeing a lot of TikTokers and YouTubers and bloggers, you know, use this. So I want to try it out and see, you know, how it works, how it makes you feel. So yeah, because I'm usually a Dove girl. I wear Dove all the time. So I just want to try something new. And last but not least, I got the TheraBreath oil rinse. If you have braces, then you know mouthwash is like essential. So I seen this on TikTok. I seen a lot of people been using it, so I want to try it out. And yeah, so this is the last thing I got on my list, you guys. Okay guys, so that's the end of my hygiene shopping vlog slash haul. Hope you guys really enjoy. If you use some of these products, comment down below how it works for you or whatever. Like I said, some of these products is something new for me that I found on TikTok that a lot of people be using, so I'm gonna try it out. And some of the stuff, you know, I normally get. So make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys tomorrow.